Oh. Well, we got up to 9,000 feet.
We're 11,000. No one knows.
What?
We're 11,000. What's
it? Where at?
In one of those places up here.
Huh. Oh, I was still filming and didn't know it. He went to get another shot up the hill.
What happened to the road we came in on?
We come on another one. There's two ways around the same pass. Are you doing okay?
Barely.
All right. What? Yeah.
Yeah?
Haven't seen any sheep?
Yeah.
No. If there's any bighorn sheep out there, they ought to be on that. Y'all seen any sheep? Well, this is again with the Clint lens semi-clean. Not very well, sorry. We're still on our way to Sheridan. Hell, I don't know.
did you get the
traveling with Martin Denny?
What was it?
This is an editorial.
What was it? What was it talking about?
As you'll see here, back around the turn of the century, we had a great earthquake, thus causing all the rock shale to form this ledge right here, better known as Rocky Ledge.
Oh, hell.
As you can see out in the distance, it's the plains where the once buffalo and Indian plains roamed until they were forced to move up into these Bighorn Mountains as we know them today.
Dave, across the street, kicking a rock.
What kind of rock is that that you're kicking, Dave?
It's a white one. Oh, hammer down.
Our chapter director, we hope, is on ahead of us. He is not having much luck this trip. He is easily frazzled. And in this area, I would say that would be called frazzle rock.
Gore session and Sheridan. Of course, the thing is, he's probably already got it fixed by the time we get there.
Thanks, Dave.
It's hot.
Is anyone get bike fixed and drive
around? Well,
that was
like, you know, flowers right below the snow. That was wild.
There's the rainbow. It's raining like a bitch down there. We're going towards Marcroft, Wyoming. Our turnoff is never stopped. We didn't get wet. We almost did it. Dude! Alright. Yeah, no shit.
I think I got another pair.
I got a set right here.
Yeah, and here it is. Devil's Tower. Today's Friday and we spent the night in the KOA at Devil's Tower. And this is where we camped. We looked at this rascal all night last night. There's the boundary. And here's the KOA. You're looking at sports shoes. Souped up tracks. Big bluffs. Our canopy just shattered last night in the rainstorm. And it is now presently a lean-to type thing. This is at Devil's Tower. This is Friday. Needless to say, a lot of people vacationing on bikes. There's us. Big sucker, ain't it? Check them out up there. Can you get them at the base there, girl? Zoom in on them kids.
Let's go. Okay, all right.
That's good. That's about as far as you can go, too. Above that, you have to.
Don't take off the zoom.
You have to tell the park service that you're going up. Here you go. I made it. Well, signing off.
You didn't make it up there.
Dang, the sun's shining right in.
And we said, well, can you crawl around and find us another hotel? I said, how far would we have to drive out of the way for the hotel? It's good, I said, about 200 miles.
We ended up staying in a parking lot.
All right. Yeah. Which side you want to be? We need to go up about where they are. Up to about there. Yeah, there ain't no good side, you just gotta start. Right there?
Yeah, that's a good side.
Yeah, it is. Well, I'm out of breath. We're getting there.
Make it in?
Yeah.
Sample.
Yeah. What are those things there? Those plants.
Don't worry, the breathing's a lot easier coming down than it is.
I heard that old story before.
I had my camera up here.
Hold on, Dave.
The ascent.
Oh.
his name, Mark.
Yes, they were.
Yeah.
Well, that feels good right here.
Yeah.
After the first break, we're done. No oxygen.
It wasn't that way. That's the way it came up. And Drew's like, he comes walking over here. I'm like,
is that the best way to go up there? Is that the best way to go up?
I don't know. This is as far as I'm going.
Oh. They look like you're having fun.
Where's Rhonda, Ben?
She's straight down this way.
Here we go, Dave. Right here. A lot of footholds. Oops. Coming, I'm coming.
Watch out, then.
All right.
Don't want to lose you.
No doubt.
How are we gonna get down this mountain?
Fall.
Push me when you want me out of the way.
Yeah, higher up. How do we go?
They're all squared up and you got plenty of handholds.
Yeah.
Golly. Holy smolies. Transversed a little bit there. Where's Linda? I see she's on around to the left though.
Yeah, I don't think she can act.
Damn, boy, now who's gonna carry me down? Well, this was worth it, but
it's all charged up, wasn't it?
Yeah. Well, Brian, look what you missed. God damn, we're out of breath.
In boots, too.
The boots make it fine, don't it?
I had worse. Here, guys. My turn. Just stick it in my face.
What?
We're done. I ain't going any further.
You ain't going no further?
No.
Really?
Shit. Going up there.
Go ahead, man.
I'm not.
Yeah, we're almost there now.
Yeah.
Get a little footage of Denny rolling off the side.
I guess if I do have one picture of it.
There's legs.
Yeah.
You made it.
Say, come on up.
Yeah, Dad, you can hold on.
There's a nice little shelf up there where everybody was staying to stand. Beautiful pictures, getting this underhang.
There's a lot of those underhangs.
Yeah, make sure you stay in the rough stuff, man. That's the only place we can get handholds.
Hey, you got spurs, man. Just in case you start rolling.
Clunk!
See, you're about 3 miles of sparks.
Really? At least I'll go in a... Did y'all see the other guys climbing on the other side?
Yeah.
Crazy.
Whoa.
Can't go that way.
Too bad there isn't a slide or something.
Really?
What's the lock up there, right there?
Huh?
What's that lock level?
Short summit.
Well, I think we're past the golden one.
Yeah. Let me see your permit, young man.
Really? No doubt.
Well, this is as far as my permit's gonna let me go.
You ever wonder what would happen if one of these columns like fell off?
Oh, they do every now and then. Fairly rare, but.
Not to tell me to go back down.
I'm up here.
Well, they think that 500.
You drop.
No, it'll not. Two hands and make sure my momentum's forward. I don't know if it's gonna show or not, but it gets around them trees.
All the way up.
Fucking death grip on that camera, man.
You can see the green light?
Yeah. Go for it.
Okay. Don't hold on to that, just hold on underneath it. There you go. That's the way to hold it right there. Whew. Here, man, let me have it a second. Now I can film this up here. Now that is bad. I'm telling you, that is some mean rock. The columns just spiral upwards and downward. Excuse me.
Could get a little higher, but I don't think I'll want to.
Yeah, I got right in there.
Yeah, right here?
Yeah.
Yeah, I know it.
Pushed off against each side of that.
Yeah. I can't do it with this camera, though. Tell you what, can you get in that shelf right there? I hand you the camera.
Yep.
Be careful there. Say thanks a lot, Dan.
So step on my shoulder.
No, that's fine, man. No, this is alright. I weigh a whole bunch, and I'm wearing leather shoes. I should have known better.
Spurs. I'm Marine Corps.
I hear you, man. No, I'm completely happy with this right here.
Doing probably
done. Yep. Good job.
Did you put that bush cap? Yep, this right here.
I already tried to come up through this kind
of... Oh, just jam your foot in there.
I don't trust it without my rock climbing shoes.
Jam your foot in there and clap something.
It's like you can jam your foot, but then there's nothing, the crack's too wide for a wrist crack. You gotta shove your whole knee in there.
Well, this is as far as I can get. You can see we're clearly in the overhang.
talking to your camera.
That's right, man. I keep forgetting that, you know, I'm just silent movie, so I gotta start talking funny. Oh man, it does real good.
Definitely got that overhang, don't you?
No doubt.
Stupid bird.
Really?
Do you? Somebody walking up. I can see my bike too. Barely. What those two idiots doing, man? Watch out, rock. I didn't kick it, it just started moving.
We forgot camcorders though.
Really? Better come back on that, man. No, don't. If you don't feel good with it, don't do it. Better come back on that, man. No, don't. If you don't feel good with it, don't do it.
No, his buddy climbed all the way to the top though. He had a friend down from Southern California that did. Then you know the Joshua Tree down in California, there's a climb that's 1,050 feet. It takes 5 hours to do. But John did that when he was down there. Huh? I think this one here is routed harder. That 157 though, that goes straight all the way up though, that wouldn't be that bad. Just be a long way to fall if you fell. You have about a 20 feet fall from your tie off to you. Yeah. Well, you figure you'll put a supporter in 10 feet to get down.
Really?
Imagine being up there in a thunderstorm?
No.
We got nailed the other day.
Yep.
My
ears and give him the head brush. Yo. Yeah. I'm just filming as I go.
They don't fall. actually.
What trail here?
Yeah.
Whoa, no doubt.
Wouldn't that be a good picture going down there?
Whoa. Bet the Park Service dudes would flip. But you could have that feel over there.
Start from the top down, I think you can.
Yeah, they'd flip.
What's that?
They'd flip, they'd probably try shooting you down.
The Indians. It's the bear coming back.
Really? Wow, dude. Oh, man.
Do you get some pictures from this angle, Cook?
Yeah.
Too much sun right there.
Ain't these those trees that live to be like 1,000 years old or something?
Well, they look like it, don't they? I have to film this one. They get a little further down. You see this tree? This dude's right. This is a wall.
He's on a street that looks to be over 1,000 years old.
This one here looks a little puny. The one behind me here is even weirder.
What's that?
Yeah. Yeah, I hear you.
Yeah, we climb over where we live and stuff up in Washington, over in Yakima and stuff, and it's kind of a bitch to put your hand and stuff like that and just pull yourself
well,
up.
Yeah.
Fingers are raw. That's what's great about it.
I guess. I can believe it. Dave!
Mark!
You just cruised on down.
Yeah. Come on, Dave. Step on over here. Oh, tell me you going down.
What's that? Trail?
Your own trail.
Yep.
A little rough there, Dave.
A different route.
Dave, you ain't found any good rocks, have you? Cute plants. Oh man.
Sample field right
here. Huh?
Sample field.
Yeah, I was checking them out. Have been since I've been going down. This one's a little bigger than I want, but check it out anyway. Check that one.
Oh, yeah.
Got some big hunks in it.
Yeah, that's pretty nice too.
Bigger than I want. I think I found that one. That was a good one if you kept it. White one? And we've come from the top of where they'll let us go. And I'm happy. The ascent was complete.
This is good. Real good. I'm out of breath again. All right. Well, we've almost made. Yeah.
On that ledge.
Yeah. All right. Thus ends the assault.
It looks bigger when you get out here.
Yeah, it is. Back to the floor. All right, we made it to the top. It was good.
Yep. Too far out for me.
Hey, Captain.
Nice shoot out. See him up there? I think instead of walking all the way, looking. Oh!
that side. Yeah, the last time we was here, they was going wild. Huh? I said the last time we was here, they was going wild.